says, find if the ordered pair is solution for the equation. What to do? We have a point and an equation. We need to substitute the point inside the equation and check. First, label the point, x and y. Now, a good idea is substitute each variable with parentheses. Now, substitute the values of x and y inside the equation. Reduce and reduce. Compare left and right. Now you can see different means what? The point is not a solution for the equation.